Hare Krishna kids, I welcome everybody to the Damodhara class. So now we are doing the 9 process of devotional service. Let's start our class with the Guru Pranam Mantra. This is a prayer to Guru that we are doing and we are going to learn about today also about this. So that is why I am saying this is a prayer to the Guru, right? We are offering our prayers to Guru. Let's recite all together. Om So the next one. Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prasthaya Bhutale Srimate Bhakti Vedanta Swami Nidhi Namaste Sarasvati Gauravani Vicharme Okay, go ahead, Brenda.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare.
Thank you, Brenda. That was so nice. Thank you so much. Yeah. First, I will give Prahlad and Raghav because they joined first. Let me give them and then I'll come to you, Brinda. Prahlad and Raghav, go ahead.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you, Prahlad. Can Raghav go next?
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you, Raghav. That was so beautiful. Yeah. Yes, Vrinda, Vrinda and Mukunda, both. Hari Bol, go ahead.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare.
Mukunda.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Yes, Subhadra, go ahead.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Subhadra, you muted yourself.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Hare Hare.
Yeah, Balram, go ahead.
Yeah. You can join later.
Okay, Sri Leela, go ahead, Sri Leela.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Thank you, Mataji.
Thank you, Sri Leela. That was so sweet. Pranav, please go ahead, Pranav.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you, Pranav. Thank you, Pranav. That was so beautiful. Can Janvi go next?
Me, Janvi.
Yeah, Janvi. Go ahead, Janvi.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you, Janvi. That was so sweet. Thank you so much, all kids, for reciting so well Hare Krishna Mahamantra. And let's go to today's class. So all together, we'll recite the verse Shravanam Ketanam. Okay, all
Shravanam Ketanam Vishnum Svaranam Padasevanam Archanam Bandhanam Dasyam Sakyam Atmanivedanam.
Okay, so we finish Shravanam.
Two people only said.
Okay, we finish what? Shravanam, Kirtanam, Smaranam, Padasevanam, Archanam, right? Now we are doing Vandanam. Okay, Archanam means what? We all learned last week. What is that we learned? Archanam means? What is that, Pranav? You want to say something? Archanam means deity worship, right? So what do we do in Archanam? We also pray while we are worshipping, while we are doing deity worship to the Lord, we also pray to the Lord, right? So we are going to know how to pray to the Lord, how to do Vandanam. So prayers is one of the part of deity worship. So prayers means to become closer to Krishna, to become closer to Krishna, to talk to Krishna. Prayers means. Okay. Can everybody mute their phones, please? Okay. So, to connect with Krishna, to talk to Krishna. So, prayers means it does not have any language. Prayer means you can speak whatever your heart says. The main thing is, what the lovely words that you say, Krishna, I love you so much, thank you so much for giving everything. So the prayer is like that. So, and also if you don't know how to pray, we already have recited the prayers that just in the now before the class, we have recited some of the prayers like Guru Pranam Mantra that we pray to Guru, right? Like, you know, thank you so much Guru for enlightening us on the consciousness of Krishna, on to make you gave the path of Krishna consciousness. We said thank you to Krishna, right? So that's the prayers. Like if you don't know how to pray, if you don't know that we have given by the acharyas has given us so many prayers, so we can even recite that. Just the prayer means talking from your heart, saying thank you Krishna for giving me everything. Please always make sure that I am connected to you. I'm not going to forget you. Please, Krishna, help me for that. So that is the only one sweet prayer that we do to Krishna, so that we always remember Krishna and then we go back to Godhead, to Krishna, right? So that's the prayers. So by regularly chanting all the prayers that we learned, like all the prayers like we learned what Dashavatara Shotras, we all learning these Shotras, right? Why we are doing now? We are doing Brahma Samhita. Why are we learning this? So that we can recite them, so that we can glorify the Lord. Prayer means to glorify the Lord, to say the past times of Lord. That is the prayers. One is like requesting the Lord that I should not forget you. The other one is glorifying the Lord. So how can we glorify? By singing all these prayers like Gajendra Moksha, Kunti prayers, Brahma prayers, Gopi Gita, all that prayers, you know, so which our previous acharyas have written to us. So a small conversation with Prabhupada, okay? So Prabhupada once told what is prayer means. So we'll see what Prabhupada has told. Simply, our prayer should be, my dear Lord, please don't put me into forgetfulness. You are sitting within me as a super soul. So you can either put me into forgetfulness or me into the remembrance. So please don't put me into forgetfulness. Please always remind me to chant even if you send me to hell, it does not matter, just as long as I am always chanting your name. So like this, it's a small prayer that you are telling to Krishna, that please make sure that I should not forget you, I should always remember you. So that is why we learn the rhyme, right? What is the rhyme that we learned? Always remember Krishna, never forget Krishna, Hari Hari Bolo, Hari Hari Bolo. So that is why we learn this rhyme, so that we should not forget Krishna.
Yeah.
We always remember Krishna while singing, while dancing, while playing, while taking bath. So everything that we do, we remember Krishna, right? That way, so that we can remember when the time comes that when we are going to leave our body, that time we can easily remember, and then we can go back to Krishna. So that is a simple prayer. I think you all liked it. Let's move on to the question answer session. So what is Vandanam? What did you understand?
Offering prayers.
Offering prayers.
Offering prayers. Good job. So how can we offer prayers?
Offering prayers.
Thank you, Raghav. So how can we offer prayers? Can anybody tell me?
By chanting Hare Krishna Mantra.
By chanting Hare Krishna
Mahamantra. By chanting Hare Krishna Mahamantra.
Okay. Very good, kids. I know that you all were listening very attentively. That's why you could answer the questions very nicely. Thank you so much for hearing so attentively. I pray to Krishna that you all will remember always Krishna and you will never forget Krishna. And then you all will be going back to Godhead. Thank you so much. Okay, let's move to the next part of our session, which is Brahma Samhita, is taught by Anjana Gopika Mataji. Let's all chant Hari Bol very loudly.
Hari Bol!
Anjana Mataji, please teach us.
Hari Bol! Okay, Hari Krishna.
Hari Krishna Mataji.
Hare Krishna, now we can learn Brahma Samhita, 5.33.
Dvaitam Achyutam Anadi Manantarupam Adhyam.
5.33, okay.
Every word,
you can repeat the word by word and then we can learn.
Advaitam.
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 Achyutam.
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 Achyutam. Achyutam.
Shvaitam. Achyutam.
Advaitam. Achyutam.
Advaita. Achyutam.
Advaitam. Achyutam.
Advaitam
Achyutam.
Anadim.
Anadim. Anadim. Anadim. Anadim. Anadim. Anadim.
Anantarupam.
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 Anadim.
Anadim.
Advaitam
Advaitam Achyutam
Anantarupam
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 Advaitam Achyutam Anadim
Advaitam Achyutam
Anadim
Anandarupam
Navayovanam cha
Adhyam
Purana Purusham
Navayovanam cha
Navayovanam cha
Advaitam Achyutam Anadim
Advaitam Achyutam Anadim
Adim
Anantarupam
Anantarupam
Adhyam Purana Purusham
Adhyam Purana Purusham
Adhyam Purana
Purusham
Navayovanamcha Okay, also read the translation, I forgot.
Read the translation. I worship Govinda. The Premable Lord.
The Premable Lord. Who is?
Who is?
Inaccessible.
Inaccessible.
Through the Veda.
To the Vedas.
But obtainable.
Obtainable.
By unalloyed devotion.
Of the soul. Who is without a second?
Who is not subject to decay?
Solu. Who is not subject to decay?
Without a beginning.
Whose form is? Endless.
Who is the beginning?
Is the beginning. And
The eternal Purusha. Yet he is the person.
Possessing the beauty of blooming youth. He is beautiful.
Okay.
Here, you report how to report.
by the way, it's very, very rare to understand Krishna. That's only we can understand.
No, okay, good. Cut it off. ஒரு விஷயம்
ஹரே கிருஷ்ணா மாதாஜி
ஹரே கிருஷ்ணா
எஸ் மாதாஜி வி கேன் ஹியர் யூ
ஓகே ஓகே வி கேன் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் கிருஷ்ணா ஓன்லி பை பியூர் டிவோஷனல் சர்வீஸ் வெரி டிஃபிகல்ட் ஈவன் இட்ஸ் from the Vedas also, in the Vedas also, we cannot get him. It's very rare to understand Krishna, but by only unalloyed devotional service, we can understand him. It says in this verse. Okay, one time again. Anybody want to try?
Mataji, Vrinda wants to.
Vrinda wants to.
Vrinda.
Advaita.
Advaita Chidamadanim Anandana. Hamadam Parat Parara Parashandavayaram Vere Shudullaba Madullaba Matabatta Govindavari Purusham Damaham Bhajami.
Thank you, Vrinda. You already know.
Me, Prahlad.
Okay, Prahlad.
Advaita Archana Vada Anadima Antarupam Adyam Purana Purusham Navayavanam Cha Vede Shudullabha Madhullabha Mahatma Bhaktau Govindamani Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
Thank you.
Mataji Raghav also wants to say two lines.
Okay,
ma'am.
அத்வைதம் அச்சுதம்
ஓகே மாதிரி தேங்க்யூ
ஓகே எனிபடி வாண்ட் டு ட்ரை ஜான்வி வெண்ட் இன்சைட் Okay, one time again we can sing, you can all repeat, okay, if you don't want to try. Advaitam Achutam.
Advaitam Achutam.
Advaitam Achutam.
Advaitam Achutam.
Anadi Anantarupam.
Anadi Anantarupam.
Adyam Puran.
ஆத்யம் புராண புருஷம் நவயௌவனம் ச நவயௌவனம் ச நவயௌவனம் ச யௌவனம் என்ன பியூட்டி
நவயௌவனம் இஸ் நா இட் ஆல்வேஸ் யூத்
நவயௌவனம் நா 9 டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் பியூட்டி ஹியர் யா
நவயௌவனம் மீன்ஸ் ஹி இஸ் வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல் ஹி இஸ் வெரி யங் ஓகே நவயௌவனம் ச
Thank you, Anjana Mataji, for teaching us the sloka. Thank you so much, all kids, for participating so nicely. Let's move on to the next part of our class, which is the rhyme, which is the most joyful part. And we are seeing the rhyme, the same thing that we are learning today about praying. Okay, we all welcome Sarojanandini Mataji by chanting very loudly, Hari Bol. Hari Bol, Sarojanandini Mataji, please take over the call.
Thank you. Hari Bol.
Hari Krishna to all kids.
Hare Krishna.
I want to.
Okay, are you ready for the new rhyme today?
Yes.
Yes, with action. So let's start. Please repeat after me.
Put your head up high with a great big smile.
Put your head up high with a great big smile.
Because you're a devotee of Krishna. You're a devotee of Krishna.
You're a devotee of Krishna.
So clap your hands. And
Pranav, you can try tomorrow, okay? Okay, Brinda, please go ahead and try.
Put your head up high with a great big smile, because you're a devotee of Krishna. You're a devotee of Krishna. So clap your hands and stomp your feet. Touch the ground and turn around, because you're a devotee of Krishna. You're a devotee of Krishna. You rise up early and take your bath. Mark your body with holy tilak. You greet the deities and chant your rounds, meditating on the spiritual sound. Cause you're a devotee of Krishna. You're a devotee of Krishna. So clap your hands and stomp your feet. You're a devotee of Krishna. Thank you, Mataji.
Thank you, Vrinda. That was so nice. Hello, do you want to try? Put your head up.
Put your head up high. With a great big smile. Because you're a devotee of Krishna. You're a devotee of Krishna. So clap your hands and stomp your feet. You're a touch the ground. No, no, no. Because you're a devotee of Krishna. You're a devotee of Krishna. Rise slowly and take your bow. Put your hand.
Mark your body.
And the with a whole tail of.
You break the deities.
Enchant yourself. In rounds, meditating on the spiritual realm, because you're a devotee of Krishna. You're a devotee of Krishna. Clap your hands and stomp your feet. Touch the ground and turn around. Because you're a devotee of Krishna. You're a devotee of Krishna.
Thank you, Prahlad. That was so nice. So I think you all love this rhyme. We have a show.
With a big smile, girls, you're a devotee.
Okay, does anybody else want to try? Okay, so we still have 3 more days to learn the rhyme. And there's one more part to the rhyme, so let's meet tomorrow again. Thank you all very much for so beautifully singing the rhyme along and also trying to sing. Thank you all, kids. Vinaya Mataji, please take over the call. Hare Krishna.
Thank you, Sarojanandini Mataji, for teaching us beautiful rhyme. Thank you all, kids, for participating so nicely. Okay, we can end the call here. Thank you for kids all joining the call today. Please join tomorrow. We can end the call by reciting the Vaishnava prayers. Vancha kalpataru bhyasya kripa sindhu ananta koti Vaishnavendi ki jai, Namacharya Sheila Haridas Thakur ki jai, Sheila Prabhupada ki jai, Anjana Gopika Mataji ki jai, Sarojanandini Mataji ki jai, all little kids ki jai,
Vinaya Mataji ki jai,
jai Sheila Prabhupada. Thank you, Mataji. Thank you.